today we're going to be looking at the MC-60 from Jackall. This is a crankbait that's been out for a while, but has only recently become one of my favorite baits on the market. And there's two main reasons why I think this is my favorite shallow diving crankbait. And the first one is its ability to come out of grass. And something about this little bill there that gets into the grass and comes out of the grass. And that is a huge deal. It comes out clean more than any other crankbait on the market that I've found, which is huge. The second thing that makes this better than any other crankbait around shallow grass for me is that it's so durable that you can smack it on the water pretty hard and not worry about it breaking. I've yet to break one of these crankbaits by slapping it on the water or doing anything else with it. It's durable, and that is the number two reason. It saves me a ton of time during the day to have the confidence to be able to hit that thing on the water pretty hard and just wing it back out there, as opposed to putting that crankbait in my hand and physically taking off each strand of grass or clump of grass. I can just bring it back, slap it a couple times, and I'm not saying to slap it as hard as you can. No crankbait is invincible, but this one is pretty dang tough. Also, I've fished this bait quite a bit. You can see the paint's holding up well. It's got some wear marks from the hooks, but outside of that, awesome paint. I have yet to lose an eye on these baits, and I've fished them quite a bit. All my eyes, 100% intact. Comes with an oval split ring, which is a nice touch. I do swap out the hooks. These are KVD Elite Trebles. Comes with good hooks, but I always go to KVD Elite. They're my favorite from Mustad. But yeah, we got some cool underwater footage for you to see what it does around rock. It's a great bait around rock as well. Good erratic action, deflects off it well. You can fish this thing anywhere out to about 6 feet. It's really just a good all-around crankbait. By the way, we have no affiliation to Jackall. We just really like this bait. So go out and buy one, buy five, whatever you want. Don't buy it. That's better for me if I'm fishing against you. It's a really good bait. Check it out.